chaka, hooka, 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 chaka, hooka, 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 chaka, hooka, 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 chaka, hooka, hooka, hooka.
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. Lips as sweet as candy, its taste is on my mind. Girl, you got me thirsty for another cup of wine. Got a bug from you, girl, but I don't need no cure. I just stay affected if I can for sure. All the good love when we're all alone, keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me.
State your name and what your role is in the band.
Okay. Hi, my name is Abraham Garcia.
I'm Aaron Jordan.
I'm Giovanni Lomelli.
I'm Mr. Vaughn.
Hi, my name is Julian.
My name is John Chavez.
Senior drum major here at San Jacinto High School.
And I play the vibraphone.
I play tuba.
And I play the flute.
I'm the band director. I kind of just make everything happen and tell the kids to stop talking.
What's your favorite part about that?
My favorite part about band is definitely when we play together as one and we get like one sound. I think it sounds really cool.
Usually performing right from audience.
My favorite part is getting to know everybody actually, and then improving my musical abilities.
Why'd you join?
I mean, I joined out on a whim in middle school. I started out on the flute and I had a really great band director, Mr. Stupin. And he inspired me to continue in music.
Well, I joined back in like fourth grade. I just wanted something to do. I didn't realize what like anything was in band. And when I did join, I started enjoying it more and more. And I just kept going from there on.
What's your favorite part about band?
My favorite part about band has always kind of been the community. The sense of family, the whole concept that Mr. Vaughn kind of wants to have here. I've always enjoyed that since the beginning, but like I find it kind of unfortunate that we've only tried to really make that a prominent thing in band this year. I wish like we had started it sooner.
Why did I join? So starting in fourth grade, I had the opportunity to join band, and I wasn't allowed to do any other activities. I wasn't allowed to do sports when I was little because my parents thought I was really skinny to do those type of things. And then my last option was band, and so I tried it out and I started loving it.
you could change your instrument, would you?
Oh, I mean, it's not that I would change my instrument, it's just I would like to play all instruments eventually. But like my favorite instrument,
don't tell the pit this, but is the flute.
Last question. Who's better, you or Eddie?
Look, Eddie's good at what he does, but I'm definitely the better player.
Alright, who's the better saxophone, you or John?
I'm gonna say that, you know, it was a good game, you know, everybody played good. You know, I'm gonna have to say that. I'm the better saxophone. As you can see, I'm the one that's, you know, pushing the saxophones to great heights. John, I'm sorry, but you're just not better than me. So.
Story time. In middle school, when I got my schedule in sixth grade, it said like creative writing, and I'm like, is there any way I can switch this to band?
Right now?
All right.
Welcome. This is MTV Band Cribs. I practically live here.
Last question. So by this time, everyone sees this, Baby Vaughn will be in the world. So
yeah.
What do you have to say about Baby Vaughn?
Baby Vaughn is amazing, and I basically haven't slept in however many months it's been since the baby was born. So probably like 2.5 months-ish. Yeah, I miss sleep. I miss sleep a lot. Or I will. So, yeah.
All right, you're done.
Sweet.
If I were a rich man with a million or two, I'd live in a penthouse in a room with a view. And if I were handsome,
no way,
it could happen, 'cause dreams do come true. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you. Wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. Wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. Wouldn't have nothing.
Can I tell you something? For years I have envied.
You agree with it.
Your grace and your charm. Everyone loves you, you know.
Yes, I know, I know, I know.
But I must admit it, the guy you always come through. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
You and me together, that's how it always should be. One without the other don't mean nothing to me.
Nothing to me. Yeah, I wouldn't be nothing.
No, no.
If I didn't have you to serve, I'm just a punky little eyeball and a funky optic nerve. Hey, I never told you this. Sometimes I get a little blue.
Looks good on you.
But I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
Let's dance.
Don't you dare dip me, don't you dare dip me, don't you dare dip me! Ow, I should have stretched.
Yes, I wouldn't be nothing if I didn't have you.
I know what you mean, Sully, because
I wouldn't know where to go.
Me too, because I
wouldn't know what to do.
Why you keep singing my part?
I don't have to say it. I say it anyway.
'Cause we both know it's true.
I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. Wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
One more time!
I don't have to say it.
Where'd everybody come from?
All we both know it's true.
Let's take it home, baby.
love you so.
Hey,
that's what you'll say.
That's what you'll say.
You'll tell me, baby, baby, please don't go away.
Don't go away.
But when I play,
when I play,
I never stay.
I never stay.
So every girl that I meet, yeah, this is what I say. Love you so.
Hey,
that's what you'll say.
That's what you'll say.
You'll tell me, baby, baby, please don't go away.
Don't go away.
But when I play,
when I play,
I never stay.
I never stay.
So every girl that I meet, yeah, this is what I say.
She told me this is one for your dad. Yeah, she did.